Hello everyone. Today we will learn about animals. Okay, animals are found all over the world. Animals are living things. They breathe, grow, move, and feed. Animals have different shapes, size, and colors. There are many kinds of animals around us. They have different shapes, size, and colors. Some animals live with us. Some animals live with us. Here you can say that some animals live around our house, or some animals live in the forest. Some animals live in water. Some animals are very useful to us. Some animals are small, some are big. Okay, there are many kinds of animals around us. Like us, animals require water, air, and shelter. Okay, so in this chapter, we have to learn about kinds of animals, animals and their shelter, young ones of animals, sounds of animals, how animals help us, and taking care of animals. All these things we'll learn in this chapter. For today, we'll learn about kinds of animals. Okay? There are three kinds of animals. First one, that is domestic animals. Second, wild animals. And third, pet animals. Domestic animals, wild animals, and pet animals. First, we'll learn about domestic animals. Some animals live around us. They are very useful to us. They are called domestic animals. Some animals live around us. जो हमारे घर के आसपास रहते हैं या फिर फार्म में रहते हैं उन्हें क्या कहते हैं domestic animals. They are useful to us in many ways. These domestic animals are useful to us in many ways. We keep some useful animals on the farmland. To help us in the work. Okay. So, they are the very useful to us. Domestic animals are very useful to us. They help us in many ways. Okay. Now, we'll see some examples of domestic animals. Cow. Horse, pig, camel, and donkey. These are the domestic animals. Okay, cow, horse, pig, camel, donkey. All these are the domestic animals. Okay, next. Wild animals. Second, wild animals. Some animals live in forest. They are called wild animals. Some animals eat plants and leaves. There are different animals have their different food habits. Some animals eat plants and leaves. Some animals eat other animals. They live in natural shelter like caves or den. Okay. These wild animals live in a natural shelter like caves or den. You can see them in zoo. You can see the many wild animals in the zoo. So, what is wild animals? Animals live in the forest. Jo animals jungle mein rehte hai, forest mein rehte hai, unhe kya kehte hai? Wild animals. Okay. Now we'll see some examples of wild animals. Lion, elephant, monkey, tiger, giraffe. All these are the wild animals. These are the examples of wild animals. Okay. Lion, elephant, tiger, monkey, all these are the wild animals. Okay. Now third one, that is pet animals. Pet animals, we keep them in our house for fun and safety. There are pet animals that we keep them in our house for fun and safety. They are our friends. They live with us. We must take care of our pets. Okay, जो pet animals हैं उनको हम हमारे घर में हमारे साथ रखते हैं. जैसे कौन कौन से animals होते हैं ऐसे, like parrot, dog, cat, rabbit. Okay, we keep them in our house. Or they live with us. They are all our friends. Okay, that's why we call them a pet animals. We can keep with us as a pet. Okay, they live with us. So these are the three types of animals. Now we'll see examples of three types, like domestic animals: cow, ox, goat, horse, hen, pig, duck, sheep. All these are the domestic animals. Okay, wild animals: lion, tiger, giraffe, elephant, bear, deer, leopard, cheetah, rhinoceros, hippopotamus, vulture, monkey. All these are the wild animals. These are the wild animals. They live in the jungle, or you can say they live in the forest. ये सब कहाँ रहते हैं? Forest में. ये सब घर के आसपास. इसीलिए इनको कहते हैं domestic animals. और pet animals जो हमारे साथ रहते हैं, cat, dog, rabbit, parrot. They are the pet animals. They live with us. Okay? So these are the kinds of animals: domestic animals, wild animals, and pet animals. Okay? So animals also feel like us. They feel sad, happy, afraid, or anger like us. Okay? Animals are useful to us. They are very useful to us. They help us in many ways. Different animals give us different useful things. Different animals give us different useful things. We'll learn in the uses of the animal. Okay, animals give us their valuable services to us. Animals gives us their valuable services to us. So we can say that animals are our friends. Animals are our friends. So we must take care of them. Take care of the animals and love them. Okay. So thank you. So today we had learned about the kinds of animals. In the next video, we'll learn about homes of animals or animals and their shelter and sounds of animals. Thank you.